I am perplexed at people's reactions to positive people and positive thoughts. So I did a little research on the internet, and I found this quote: "When you laugh, you are warming your heart, and when you cry, you are watering your soul." This is a thought I don't mind using as my mantra. What's wrong with seeking the upside of life? What's wrong with trying to believe that there are solutions to happiness? I am creating this thought: believe in improvement, think via solutions, never stop dreaming, create and bring resolution. I read a blog on the internet where the question of the day was, what do you think of perky positive people? Most responses reeked of negativity. How about everything in moderation? No one needs to be bombarded by a flaming ball of sunshine. They scare me. What exactly is so amusing in life that makes them this happy that warrants sunshine and rainbows to be exploding out of all of their orifices? I admit to being a solution maker. I admit that my life is a never-ending journey of following dreams. I admit I am driven to find resolution wherever the need be. I admit I can't stand still if anyone's life is broken and falling apart at the seams. I cannot live this mantra. I cannot follow this journey with a smile turned upside down and dragging life's problems all around. So if this drives you crazy and causes you to cringe, then stay out of my way and don't slam what I have to say, because I will be able to save you from your eternal dismay. When you laugh, you are warming your heart. And when you cry, you are watering your soul. This